Hi, this video is about the Nova 9023 bath seat with back with 500 pound weight capacity. So I'm going to show you the quick and easy tools-free assembly and then some of the great features and benefits. All right, so first I'm going to show you the bath seat. When you receive your bath bench, it's going to come assembled just like this. All you need to do is insert the backrest. So I'll turn this over and you'll see that there are four legs. They're fully adjustable, so you can adjust it to your desired height. We've got the crossbar that reinforces the frame. And then you have these inserts here. That's where the tubes for the backrest are going to go. Right, I'll turn this back over, and the backrest can go through either side. Now we've got two sets of push buttons here. Now you can insert your backrest in either one of these positions. One just gives you a little bit roomier of a back. All right, so go ahead and insert these tubes all the way through both sets of the tubes on the other side. Okay, so you kind of just have to make sure they're threaded through on both sides. You can kind of eyeball that. Then you're going to push the button and give it a little push. Push the button, give it another push. And you're going to see both of the push buttons enter through the cutouts. And that way it's locked in place. And again, you can adjust for a wider back or a closer back. All right, so now your bath bench is fully installed and ready to use. And you'll notice that there are handles here and also this cutout C insert. This allows you to put a handheld shower here. All right, there you go. There's the Nova 9023 bath seat with back. And also when you have any questions about that assembly, care, or use, we have them attached to your bath seat. And there's also information to contact us with any questions.